your parents use those tools also, and your great grandparents? Those tools.
This?
Yeah, your father used that tool?
This is a mad boot camp. Like, you know, Michael Shields.
Mud tools.
Mud tools.
Oh, really? Yeah. It's not a Japanese tool.
Yes, it is.
It is.
Oh, it is a Japanese
tool. It is. Yeah, really
he designed
bad.
It. Right. It's called a bull's tongue.
The shoe one like that. Huh. It's called a what?
Bull's tongue.
And that's a Kyushu. Very close to the Korean Peninsula, and Takashi's family, the Nagasato family, has been making pottery in this same area since the late 1300s. So many generations of potters are making pots in this area. The Karatsu style that Takashi has been part of has several different ways of working. Some of it's decorated igarazu ware, and then some of it's wood-fired unglazed.
Bravo. Beautiful.
Good.